house. It's even longer.
Last Wednesday, your West High Lady Panthers played at Lehi in their first preseason game. They made great shots, resulting in a 37-28 win. And just 2 days ago, they played at Riverton. Although they tried hard, Riverton came out on top 50-28. Come support them Thursday, December 8th, here at West at 7. For TV West, I'm Michelle Galvez.